Downward facing down. We breathe together. Big separate float folder. Breath in, and exhale, airplane arms, palms back facing the ground. Take a little deeper in your chair, squeeze your shoulder blades together and lift your palms a little higher. Take a big breath in, and breath out. Now listen, inhale one leg to Tadasana, your left knee lifts, slowly rise up, breathe here. So ground down through your right leg, and flex your left toes up toward the ceiling. Bring your thigh parallel to the ground. Then pull your left hip down slightly, level them off. Turn your pinkies in, take a big breath in. And exhale, airplane pose, hinge forward, big T with your body. Keep your left heel lifted, or option to step all the way back for crescent lunge with airplane arms. Whichever option you're taking, press firmly to the ground with your right heel, and then press through your back heel. Get long through your entire body, heel all the way through the crown of your head. Pull your left hip down, square to the ground, find slight lift in your chest, think upward facing dog, squeeze your shoulder blades together, lift your palms just a little higher, take a big breath in, and breath up, here for three, press a lunge in two, and one, slowly step back, hands up overhead, and breathe here, sit deep in your front knee, get it right over your ankle. Press your left heel back to lift the back knee up toward the ceiling, and then square your hips forward. Right hip back, left hip forward. Turn your pinkies in. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, warrior two. Adjust your stance. Arms up to a T, and then pause here. Take a look down at your feet. Check for heels and arch alignment. And then draw your right knee towards your right pinky toes. So open up your hips. Keep your chest square to the side of the room. Your gaze forward. Breathe in, reach past your fingertips. Breathe out, sink a little deeper. Inhale, reverse warrior. Tick-tock your arms, stay low in your front knee. And exhale, extend inside ankle, forward and down, and pause here. You have the option to rest your elbow on your thigh. Then press through the knife edge of your left foot. Square your hips to the ground, pull your left hip down. Spiral your chest open, relax your left shoulder away from your ear. And reach reach up past your fingertips. Take a big breath in and breath out. Inhale, reverse triangle, straighten your front knee. Find a side body stretch. And exhale, star pose, big X with your body. Heels in, toes out. Take a big breath in. And exhale, horse, crouch down, hands at heart center. And breathe here. Feel free to shift your weight from side to side. Bob up and down. When you're ready for stillness, roll your weight in your heels. Stack your chest over your hips. Pull your chest up toward your thumbs and slightly tuck your chin. And then relax your arms between your legs. We'll keep moving. Inhale up, star pose. And exhale down, horse. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more time. Inhale, star. And exhale, horse. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two, front of the house. Inhale, reverse warrior. And exhale, chaturanga. Plant your palms and float your high low plank. Option to float your right leg as you lower. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. And breathe out. Inhale, see your hands. Exhale, step all the way through. Inhale, halfway lift, and exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, sit back, reach up. Exhale, airplane arms, palms back, take a little deeper. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, move your palms a little higher. Take a breath in, and breath out. Inhale, one leg faster, right knee lifts, fully rise up, and pause here. Again, ground down through your standing leg. Right toes up and bring your thigh parallel to the ground. And then level off your hips. Pull your right hip down just a little bit. Turn your pinkies in. Take a big breath in. And exhale, Vikasana, airplane pose. Hinge forward. Big T with your body. Option to step all the way back. Breathe here. Press through your back hip. Get long through your entire spine. Reach the crown of your head forward. Find slight lift in your chest. With your shoulder blades together. Palms just a little higher. Breathe here for three. Press and lunge in two. And one step all the way back. Lift your chest. Reach your hands up overhead. And pause here. So again, deep bend your front knee. Press your heel back. Get long in your right leg. Stack your shoulders over your hips. Turn your knees in. Take a big breath in. And breath out. Exhale, warrior two, adjust your stance, and then hold here. So again, 90 degree bend in your front knee. Then pull your knee towards your left pinky toes, open up your hips. Your chest sort of the side of the room, reach past your fingertips, and take a breath in. And breath out. Now stay low in your front knee, inhale, reverse warrior. Again, remember your options. You can rest your elbow on your thigh and press to the knight edge of your right foot. Use that to pull your right hip down as you spiral your chest open. Relax your right shoulder away from your ear. Take a big breath in and breath out. Inhale, reverse triangle. Straighten your front knee. Exhale, star pose. Big X. Take a big breath in. Exhale, horse, crouch down. We'll take a twist on this side. You can put your palms on your knees. Inhale to lift your chest. And then exhale, lift to one side. Inhale as you come up to center. Exhale, other side. Slowly rise up. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two, breath out. Inhale, ever float forward. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, fold.
Inhale, chair pose, sit back, reach up. And exhale, airplane arms, palms back.
Inhale, one leg Tadasana, slowly rise up, left knee bent. And exhale, airplane pose, inch forward. Big T with your body. Move slowly, inhale, crescent lunge. And exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior, stay low in your front knee. And exhale, extended side angle, forward and down. Inhale, reverse triangle, find a side body stretch. And exhale, star pose, big X. Inhale, reach out. And exhale, horse. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two, front of the house. Inhale, reverse warrior. And exhale, chaturanga, plant your palms. Float to high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Take a quick breath in. And breath out. Another big breath in. Fill up. And big.